Siemano, to ja, Koper, a to jedna z najbardziej kultowych gier w historii gier wideo, czyli GTA 3. Więc tak, idziemy sobie. Oj, nie wiem, niestety mówię, jeszcze 30 klatka mam, choć teraz wiecie więcej jest, jeśli to widzicie. Ale jest ładowanie. Tak, po Watch Dogsie, kurde, wam to nagrywam, bo muszę w czasie, pewnie to szybciej, nie wiem jak to będzie, jak to pośle na kanał, ale no, już skończyłem, jeśli już nagrywać Watch Dogsa, więc właśnie, teraz mogę już znów GTA, nagrywać, proszę by nie nagrywał podczas Watch Dogsa, Watch Dogsie była tak kampania interesująca, że wiecie. Się właśnie Watch Dogsa po prostu grać bardziej niż gitarę, na gitarę nie ma czasu. Aha, to prawda. Średni samochód. Na cheaty. Ja się nie chcę latać do sklepu i tak dalej. A gitarę po prostu lubię. Dosłownie i tak dalej. Czy lubi tego smierdu?
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Reminds me of that lovely summer I spent reading Proust in the original Italian.
Has your marriage gone stale? Has the spark gone out of your love life? Looking to add a little adventure to the monotony of monogamy? Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how two kids and a mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover romance.
Hi, my name's Phil.
before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the table.
See? The passion she's back. Phil's marriage is saved. And his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. 555-9292. It will be a miracle. I guarantee it. Fernando's New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Phil and I just had another kid, so of course we need a bigger SUV. Being a mom is hard with soccer, football, and lacrosse practice. So we bought the new Daihatsu Monstrosity. It's so big. We lost little Joey in the back and couldn't find him for an hour. When I'm rushing to the mall or talking on my cell phone, I know me and my family are safe. The Daihatsu Monstrosity has four-wheel drive, and in amphibious mode, it can cross rivers. So far, I've only hit a few puddles. But it's good to know it's there. With the time I save taking shortcuts through the strip mall parking lot, I can focus on the important things. Like gazing longingly at the pool boy or buying more exercise equipment off the TV. So what if it gets 3 miles to the gallon? I'm a mom, not a conservationist. The new Daihatsu Monstrosity. Mine's bigger.
Się miło udało zrobić jakoś coś ustawienia ekranu, ustawienia sterowania. Chyba nie. Ani klakson. Shift.
Hey, watch it!
I want a view.
What the boy is with you? Let me see.
Chunky Lee Chung is pushing Spank for some new gang from Colombia or Colorado or something, I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
Gdzie jest moja BMK? Ja się tam zawsze jakiś fajny samochód. O jest. Opel.
Sings on Double Clef FM. I'm Morgan Merriweather. But please, call me the maestro.
Perfect. Okay, okay, we make deal.
You got a diet soda?
Fire!
Look at me, I'm gripping.
Okay, we make a deal.
Oh,
www.sleepofflarb.com and sleep your way to a thinner, happier you.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second can be the difference between achieving your dreams.
Hey, I just won the Nobel Peace Prize!
And not.
What a wonderful grasp of that.
More Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal organizer, and 2 days later I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was doing stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games, thanks to House of Tomorrow.
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. Then take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Okay.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey soon is here again.
Wow, you're learning some real skills. How about the salary and payments? Police and the quality of our shoes.
Rhythm section with Iris. Peace and pleasure, my people. Nothing else. Put away the guns now, guys!
O kurczę, pisuje tu ktoś i...
Innocent, yet endlessly corrupted. Those of you who read my weekly memoirs, entertain her in the Liberty Tree, will understand how important this next movement is to me.
You know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. Alright, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant in St. Mark's, alright? Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washing women ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay?
He is the founder of Fernando's New Beginnings. A revolutionary new...
Watch it!
Can take the passion out of your life.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got 3 kids, 2 cars, and a mortgage. My love life was going insane, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion cheese back. Phil's marriage is saved, and his kids will have a...
Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
Yeah.
Triad ambush! Get us out of here, kid!
I know me and my family are safe. The Maibatsu monstrosity has four-wheel drive, and in amphibious mode, it can cross rivers. So far, I've only hit a few puddles, but it's good to know it's there. With the time I save taking shortcuts through the strip mall parking lot, I can focus on the important things, like gazing longingly at the pool boy or buying more exercise equipment off the TV. So what if it gets 3 miles to the gallon? I'm a mom, not a conservationist. The new Maibatsu monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
The Triads think they can mess with me. The Triads. With me. Drop by later. Their own bloodstained clothes. The Triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any Triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Police! Freeze! Get that guy!
Oh,
Dobra, chodź, to sam wiadomo.
He took my car.
You are listening to the Fat Lady Sings on Double Clef FM. I'm Morgan Merriweather.
Take him out!
To się z wami żegnam, pozdrawiam was, widzimy się oczywiście w kolejnym odcinku. Zostawcie łapkę i suba w górę. Znaczy, łapkę w górę i suba oczywiście.